Today we are here at Cushier 7, a leading stainless steel kitchen manufacturer. I am your host and host, Salvinder, and on the panel we have two amazing architects from the design box. Architect Rajat Kabra and architect Shilpa Kabra. We'd like to understand if Cushier 7 was your baby, what would your taglines for the brand be?
Kya bola tha?
You want me to say your tagline as well?
Cushier 7 not bound by stereotypes.
Okay.
If it's Cushier, it's better.
Well, I don't get to make that decision. Our viewers here are going to make that decision for us. So this is going on Instagram and you guys are going to decide who gets to take the hamper home. So please go to our Instagram page and vote for your favorite tagline. Now, the design box is a very interesting name. Time and again, the question has come to me, ki how did this entire journey for you guys start and design box kaise naam pada?
We were thinking of names. What do we call our firm? And then we had so many random names. And I also remember once we had this name called Fusion Art.
We have multiple names.
We had multiple names and then we got our families involved and then we were trying to think something out of the box and then he's like, you know what, why not call it design box? And our families are like, no, it should start with the Hindi ka akshar, the. So we're like, yeah, cool, we'll call it the design box.
The USA and the design box.
The USA.
Very interesting. And, you know, there are a lot of aspirational designers today who would be looking at this. For them, can you paint a story as to how the entire journey started? Design box initially kya tha? Where have you come? And what is the ambition for design box looks like?
We started with a 5,000 square feet apartment in Powai. That was our first project. And we realized that we need an office space. So it was a 100 square feet space with a loft.
Yeah.
So I used to sit niche on a desk and then those three people, our team members, they used to sit upstairs on the loft and the beginnings were very humble, I think.
And at the same time, I used to sit in a 5,000 square feet office because I was not part of
the design
the brand until then.
I mean, we've done everything on our own, seen the struggle, how the air condition used to not work and this space was not ventilated.
Very humble beginning to this
firm. And from then now we've just last year moved to 1,000 square feet.
Which is an amazing space, guys.
Now we can actually call it a studio. Earlier it was just a small room where
it's
you
still a humble studio.
It's still a humble studio, but
you're too humble to say that. But what are we looking forward to as design box soars heights on heights? What is it? That point wherein you'd say, yes, aaj mujhe jo actually karna tha, whether it's giving back to the society, whether it's design-wise reaching a certain height, what is it that sets success a bar for you guys?
See, that's a problem because ambitions keep changing. The moment you're closer to an ambition that's about to be fulfilled, a new ambition will set in. When we come to Design Box, we are doing a lot of challenging stuff this year. Different projects that we have not worked on earlier. And even in those projects, we are trying to do something which is generally not done. We are trying to break the stereotypes with those projects. So let's see how they'll...
See, my tagline works. Last 3-4 years, we tried on a lot of things and we realized that certain designs that we are trying to make, we're not able to get it executed.
Yeah.
So we got into the execution and started building prototypes and from there this idea came up. Certain objects that we were trying to hunt in the market were not available, so we started making them and then we realized that this is actually good and we're enjoying it. So yeah, new things coming up, but we have...
Funny thing was, whenever we used to make prototypes, the clients used to take them.
Oh yeah, so
we are never, you know, we don't have any prototypes to show, but that's a good problem to have.
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's the best problem to have. Very humble beginnings and I think you guys have come a long, long way. And since we spoke about projects, just to tell our viewers, is there any specific project aaj tak jo kiya hai, jis pe super super proud ki, you know, this was something which was very hard for one to do, be it any designer, any architect, and we did it.
My belief is the always the next project that you're going to do is the one that you're going to be most proud of.
That I agree.
So, jo ho gaya wo to theek hai, kar liya hai. Now move on to the next challenge.
The firsts are always special, and I'm still very much mentally and emotionally connected to the first project we ever did.
But so with her, the first project was challenging primarily for two reasons. One is she was predominantly into architecture,
yeah,
and suddenly thrown into the
design.
World of interior design, and that
happened
too,
to you also.
That happened to me also, but yeah, that too, such a big site, and no clue how to get it done within
so
the
for
time
the viewers,
span.
5,000 foot ka ghar in Bombay is a mahal. So we are talking about a big scale where when we talk about such an area in Bombay.
And zero scope to screw it up.
Oh yeah, yeah, zero scope to screw it up. We used to carry our laptops, sit at the site, because that was a learning stage also. And one entire year we practically lived at the site, वहीं खाते थे. And we were not ashamed to ask the contractors कि ये क्यों हो रहा है, why are we doing this, why do we need this ply thickness, why are you using this glue? They were very specific about the glue also. And I think you grow. That's how you grow. Even till date, we keep asking questions, because till you don't ask questions, you're not going to get any answers.
That's an excellent quality to have in oneself, and also to own up to it and say, you know what, I'm open to learning. This is something that I don't know. It's an excellent, excellent property to have.
And the best people to learn from are the people who execute on your site.
Yeah. I agree. Yeah. Having that said, because we are here with the ChatGPT ki queen, and time and again, in fact, in the morning also, I had a client who was all nuts about technology. I don't know how much they're going to use it, but the first thing that they come to a studio, they're all in for what's new. And the market is flooded with products, the market is flooded with technology. Also, same product, different brands.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now, I'm sure every day there are 10, 15 vendors sitting with you in the office. How do you make that right choice of what brand and what product to go with?
We prioritize certain things when it comes to a product. Number one is service.
Yeah, after sales.
After
most
sales
importantly.
Service. I mean, it is just, you have a good product, it's very easy to sell. Maine khareed liya, uske baad kya? Clients kind of trust us as to what vendor we propose or what product we propose, and if that goes, that does not live up to their satisfaction, eventually we are the ones to be blamed. So I think at some point we are responsible, so we prioritize service to it. You would like to add anything?
No, we are always open to new vendors coming to our office and showcasing their products, because in a way we also need to know what these brands are bringing to the market, because everyone will have some kind of a niche or some kind of a special service or product that they will get to the table.
I wanted to ask this question, ki when you're selecting a brand or an X product to the consumer, does the brand go through an X scrutiny that you guys very, very stringently follow?
Yeah, so there are a couple of things that we take care before choosing a brand or before referring a brand to the client. Primarily, we'll first do a store visit. We need to understand whether the product that the brand has is up to the standards that we want to use in our site. Now that our fraternity has become quite, I would say, communicative to each other, so we have friends, we speak to them, have you used this brand, what kind of experience was it, would you recommend us taking the same brand? So that kind of a background check happens. And after that, then it's the visit of the client to the store and the experience of the client that he goes through when he visits the store, and the impression of the store. That's the entire
If you talk thing. About impression of the store, I would like to give this example without naming the brand. There was this kitchen brand that we worked with, and humne same time pe 5 kitchens unko diye the. The store was very good, very impressive. So any client who would walk in the store for some reason would be sold. Ke haan, theek hai, we're done. We'll take from this brand. That guy screwed all 5 kitchens. successfully. They didn't stick to the timelines in terms of finishes and post-sale service. When you're talking about furniture and installation, teething issues aate hi hai.
Right.
But they did not really, because they take money 100% and then they just don't care and things just went bad. And then no sales, after sales service.
Also, now we have made a practice that we don't give a new brand more than one site at the yes. you know, at the get-go.
So we'll always have a pilot project.
You'll have to go through a pilot project, you finish that, execute it, everything is hunky-dory, fine, then we move on to...
That makes a lot of sense. I think the pilot gives you a brief idea of what the services are like, because when you give it to a vendor, you don't want to be involved in that project. You want ki itna smoothly ho ki hamara involvement na hai, sirf ek appreciation call aa jaye client se, baki koi complain call nahi aana chahiye.
Okay.
So I think, and kitchen I think is the most complicated product out there. आप लूज फर्नीचर ले लो, आप कोई और प्रोडक्ट ले लो, इट्स ईजी, इट्स स्टिल वेरी ईजी टू फिक्स थिंग्स दैट गो रॉन्ग. बट किचन में इफ इट्स नॉट इन प्रोसेशन, एक प्रॉब्लम आया तो सो प्रॉब्लम आने ही आने.
द प्रॉब्लम इज इट्स कॉम्प्लिकेटेड एंड देर आर सो मेनी ब्रांड्स इन द मार्केट एंड एवरीबडी इज रेडी टू कट थ्रोट. आपने 100 रुपए बोला तो बोले मैं 98 में कर दूंगा, एक 90, एक 80 में करने को भी रेडी. देन वी विल हैव टू स्पीक टू द क्लाइंट, सी देयर इज अ रीजन व्हाई दैट पर्सन इज डूइंग इट एट 80 एंड नॉट 98 और 100. सो यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट दैट रीजन इज, इफ यू आर विलिंग टू टेक दैट रिस्क.
आई
एग्री. आवर फेवरेट एग्जांपल इज देयर इज अ डिफरेंस इन एडिडास एंड अबिबास.
या सिंस वी आर हियर एट कोचा 7 एंड अबेबी हैज कम अ लॉन्ग वे टुडे, could you give us 3 adjectives that best describe the brand for you guys? Shouldn't be so hard.
Beautiful, hassle-free,
easy to maintain,
sturdy. 3 words.
No,
so then you can talk about functional and aesthetic aspect of it. Matlab, again,
who knew that you could actually have aesthetically pleasing kitchen with stainless steel?
Again, since we've done a small pilot, we've not executed the site yet.
Yeah.
But how was your experience so far with us?
Till date, it's all going smooth.
कान में बोलो मुझे.
So till now, it's all fine. We are still awaiting the installation, but that's gonna take some time.
Right.
Once the civil bit and everything is over, then. But I'm hoping that should turn out good.
So पहला जो फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन था कूचे 7 का, विदाउट यू नोइंग एनी बैकग्राउंड ऑफ इट, द मिनट समबडी सेड कूचे 7 टू यू गाइस, व्हाट वाज योर फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन, व्हाट वुड इट बी, इवन इफ यू न्यू इट वाज एसोसिएटेड विद किचन्स, आईड लाइक टू अंडरस्टैंड कि वो फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन बिफोर यू केम हियर, अंडरस्टूड व्हाट द प्रोडक्ट वाज ऑल अबाउट, उससे पहले का.
आई थिंक द फर्स्ट टाइम आई सॉ
यू सॉ आई वाज इन दिल्ली.
हां, आई सॉ इट इन एलईडी.
Yeah,
okay.
That's when I came to the store for the first time. Skipper, I don't think.
No, but I remember I was in Delhi, and he was here for the design district, and he called me, and I remember you talking to me about Kushe 7.
Yeah.
He called me and he said that there's this kitchen brand that I know, and they're doing stainless steel kitchens, and it's a good store, and you should just visit, because we're just discussing a lot of brands post COVID that had opened up here. And
oh wow, that's amazing to have a brand. So ek aisa impression chhodna jisse aapne call kiya to tell her that this is happening. I think we did an excellent job then in LDD.
Yeah, and bole jaane ke liye sab kar raha
hai.
Acha, quick question last, koi aisa anecdote abhi recently aapne jo aisi technology use ki ho which is comparatively new to your projects?
As in, I have not used it, but I'll be using it in one of my new projects, is where there's this tile which can be used as a countertop, where the switches can be imbibed into the top itself. So there are no switches available, visible, and you just, so if I have installed it and the resident who knows about it, he knows where the point is. So you just have to touch the tile there. And whatever the PowerPoint gets plugged onto the lights or whatever gets switched on.
He's been wanting to use it.
Beautiful. And you don't know what happens. So if somebody's sitting here, I'll just come and I'll just touch this and suddenly the thing gets switched on. It's crazy. Fantastic. Beautiful it looks.
That's
a good conversation starter, yeah.
अच्छा, आप दोनों में से cooking किसको पसंद है? You don't cook?
No, I don't cook. I don't like cooking. I don't cook.
सलविंदर के साथ कुकिंग करेंगे आज, थोड़ा सा वर्क्स,
वर्क्स
क्या बनाएंगे आप?
सो वन ऑफ द डिशेज दैट आई डू क्वाइट फ्रीक्वेंटली फॉर मीरा इज आई मेक दीज तंदूरी पनीर ग्रिल toast kind of a thing.
He makes
for
these
her.
Sandwiches. So the challenge is to make sure that she's eating healthy, she's got enough protein,
veggies,
all those good things. So Sundays these guys always look forward to what is being what they'll be cooking.
Nice.
Kitna mess create karenge.
You know, she has actually
Shilpa
bought
is all
a
concerned about the mess.
Meera has now bought a couple of small cookbooks for her age, and
yeah,
then she
did.
Decides a day prior that this is what we are going to do tomorrow.
Okay.
So now it has shifted to her.
Oh wow. And how old is Meera?
She's eight.
Eight. Okay, so I'm 28. Can I be your Meera for the day?
Sure.
Let's get to it then.
So I'm going to give you what I tell Meera to do.
Okay.
So you can take the chopping board,
mm-hmm.
you can take the bread,
okay.
and you can take the butter. Butter knife should be here. You can take the butter knife and you know what you have to do, right?
Yeah, butter lagana
hai. Haan, that's part of the job, right? So, we are making a tandoori mayo sandwich, okay?
Okay.
With a little bit of paneer.
You have to describe. अब हम इसमें थोड़ा सा मोज़रेला चीज़ डाल दें.
So, we have put a little bit of paneer and a little bit of quite a bit of cheese. Because without the cheese, there's no fun. Then,
humbly lagana hai ya chhe?
Nahin, never humbly. We don't do anything humbly.
Okay.
She's a growing kid.
Yeah. And she's my sous chef today.
So
you can comment
put,
it.
Diced paneer, grated mozzarella cheese, and capsicum and onion, because our daughter loves onion and it also adds crunch to the sandwich.
Yeah.
I love onions and the daughter.
We'll be adding few spices. Easy on the spices in terms of the chili flakes. And a generous amount of tandoori mayo in it. So we are adding some spices and herbs.
You're okay with chili flakes?
A little, yeah. Want to add black pepper?
No.
जिन लोगों को ब्रेड पे बटर नहीं लगाना आता मैं सिखा दूँगी. You take a generous amount of butter on the butter knife and then you apply it evenly on the bread.
That's the most difficult part of the recipe. Would you like to do the honors?
No.
Okay.
इसको काटने
क्या लगाया
है? सही है.
ये क्या ब्रेड की हालत खराब कर दी है.
So he's very specific about how butter needs to be applied on the bread.
But अच्छा किया ना मैंने. Say acha kiya for the camera please.
For the age, yes.
Later.
Oh, nice and sizzling. The cheese has melted. It's dripping.
Yum, yum, yum.
much for you, Meera.
Thank you. Acha, before we there celebrate no this victory, there's another victory which is still awaited. You want to check on where we stand?
Yeah, please do. Let's see.
Let's see.
Okay. Oops, we have a clear winner, guys. Guess who won?
No guesses there.
No guesses.
Ghar hi jana.
So Rajat has won 52 versus 48. Woo! Where's the hamper?
इसको बंद कर दो.
बहुत भारी है, बहुत भारी है.
थैंक यू,
थैंक यू. चलो अभी हम खाते हैं. नहीं, वे साइनिंग ऑफ फॉर द डे. प्रजत की रेसिपी एंजॉय करते हुए और रेसिपीज और डायलॉग्स के साथ मे बी बैक स्टेज.
इफ इट्स कूचे इट्स बेटर.
एक मिनट.
You know what you have to do, right?
Yeah, butter lagana bas.
That's part of the job, right?
The hardest task is done by me, which is applying butter. Hum wapas aayenge, bahut sari masti, bahut sare mazak aur agli baar bahut sari recipes ke sath. Tab tak ke liye dekhte rahiye, enjoy karte rahiye. Khush rahiye.